Made it clear. Want me to spell it out for you? FRINDA.